So, this is paradise.
If you can afford.
Gentlemen, glad to hear you made it out of New York. Where are we?
Olivia decrypted the data 47 recovered from the bank. We isolated three transactions from Providence partner accounts. All made out to Haven, a small corporation operating out of the Maldives.
And what does Haven do?
To the public, they specialize in reputation management for the rich and famous. The real money, however, comes from the covert reconstruction of identities for wealthy criminals. They make people disappear.
The partners are using Haven to acquire new identities.
Yes. Olivia's been attempting to hack the Haven servers, but the owners of Haven are manually resetting the access keys every 10 hours. That, unfortunately, makes them targets.
Haven Island is a true tropical paradise. Owned by the company's founder, Tyson Williams, the island is used by Haven as a combined headquarters and client entertainment center. Current and potential clients are ferried to the island and treated to the very best the Maldives have to offer. Michelin star chefs, a full massage spa, private huts, exercise facilities, and all the comforts of a luxury island resort are made available to them. 47, we'll be sending you in as a potential new client. We've put together a convincing cover story. You're Mr. Reaper, a thief for hire, looking to disappear for a while. Your mission on the island is simple. You need to eliminate the three owners of Haven. Tyson Williams, founder and rumored tyrannical CEO of Haven. Ludmilla Vitrova, a former confidence artist hired by Williams to serve as a client recruiter and handler. And Stephen Bradley, technical wizard and the brains behind Haven's proprietary software platform.
With the owners gone, Olivia will be able to penetrate the Haven servers long enough for her to secure the new partner identities.
I've uploaded all the information we have on the island and the three targets. Best of luck, gentlemen.
I don't rely on luck.
Well, a little wouldn't hurt.
Welcome to the Maldives, 47. The Haven Island staff is ready to receive you under your assumed identity as Tobias Reaper, a professional thief looking to retire from a life of crime. Ludmilla Vitrova can be found in the public sections of the island, primarily tending to client needs. Stephen Bradley alternates between looking after a strict training regimen and working on a small private island. While Tyson Williams roams his large villa estate at the back of the island. This is it, 47. Eliminating the three owners of Haven should buy Miss Hall the time needed to do a full penetration and retrieval of the Providence partner data. Best of luck, 47.
Mr. Reaper, I see you don't have your key. Now, you need to go to the Welcome Center and pick it up.
Mr. Reaper, welcome to Haven Island. Oh, please collect your key to the private hut in the Welcome Center. Mr. Reaper, welcome to Haven. Here is the key for your personal hut. It's the one behind you on the right. Oh, and Miss Petrova asked me to tell you that she has left a personal message for you in your hut. Have a good day, sir.
A note from Ludmilla Vetrova. I wonder what she wants from you, 47. Regardless, it would be a shame to keep her waiting.
Miss Vetrova, it's Tobias Reaper. I read your note.
Excellent. I reviewed your file prior to your arrival, and I found it very intriguing. I have an offer for you. If you're interested, you can find me over at the restaurant.
I'll keep it in mind.
Wonderful. I hope to see you there.
Mr. Reaper. Welcome.
That is Ludmila Vitrova, English-born former confidence artist of Russian
Mr.
descent
Reaper.
And current client handler for Haven. Careful with this one, 47.
You mentioned an offer.
Yes. It's a little embarrassing, but we've had an incident. A theft. The thief is an employee here. A person working in Mr. Williams's villa at the other end of the island.
What was stolen?
A USB drive containing some sensitive information. Personal information, which I would rather not fall into the hands of others. So, my offer is this. Obtain the USB drive from the thief without alerting anyone at the villa. The thief is likely still there. I can't get you inside, so you'll have to use that particular skill set of yours to gain access. Do that. And I'll convince Mr. Williams to give you a 50% discount on our service fee. That's $1 million, Mr. Reaper.
A generous offer. The information must be valuable.
Mostly to me. It's very personal. Please call me as soon as you've recovered it.
Very well. I'll call you.
Get away from me, you creep!
Do you need another drink?
No, I'm fine.
Hey, you! Where do you think you're going? Definitely not through here. Get out of my face. Go.
USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely for the fine. But more importantly, I get to keep my job.
That's clearly the most important part, sir.
A thief in paradise. Someone stolen a USB from Tyson Williams, and now the entire security squad is looking for it. Perhaps you should look closer at those security tapes, 47.
I wonder what that could...
Anyone found anything on the security team?
Mr. Williams isn't looking too great. Do you think it's serious?
What, like malaria or something? We all got shots before coming here. You got the shot, right?
Yeah, sure, I got the shot. No, I mean, he recovered from something bad in his youth. Left him with, like, recurring migraine.
Is that his arm around her?
That is Tyson Williams, CEO of Haven. A reputed paranoid tyrant, Williams is known for his bad temper and heavy-handedness.
Good day.
I'm Dr. Singh. Mr. Williams is expecting me.
Yes.
She's not even staying at the villa anymore.
No, not for at least a month. She goes on the last boat or stays in one of the empty guest huts at night.
That explains why she's been so hands-on with the guests these past few weeks. She's never taken an interest in the clients like this before.
Anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? My ass on the line here, got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the villa, so it must be somebody working.
Nothing yet.
Man, something ain't right down here. Stand by while I investigate.
Huh, strange.
Thank you. Voicemail again?
Yes. Hello, Miss Vitrova. Just leave me a message. We're still talking here. Please leave.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, Mr. Williams isn't looking too great. Do you think it's serious?
What, like malaria or something? We all got shots before coming here. You got the shot, right?
Yeah, sure, I got the shot. No, I mean...
Mr. Williams, I understand you were looking for this.
My USB drive. Finally, some good news. And the thief?
Taken care of.
Good. Good. I like you. Come with me. I'd like to personally reward you for your good work.
Access to William's secret office. Good place for a one-on-one, 47.
Back in the safe.
Back off.
Change the pin code. All right. That's that. I'll wire a handsome reward to your personal account, my friend. Or maybe... You know what? I've a better idea.
Well, Mike. Failure. This man just brought me my stolen item. You got anything to say for yourself?
I guess he got lucky.
Lucky? Lucky? You get your things and get out of my sight! I guess you just got promoted to personal bodyguard.
Thank you, Mr. Williams.
Well, Mike's been getting on my nerves for months now. The man's got no sense of personal space, you know? This promotion is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for you. Make the most of it.
Rest assured, Mr. Williams. I will.
Good man. Your new outfit's in that locker behind you. I'm just gonna do some work in here for a while. Alone. Make sure nobody comes in.
Yes, sir, Mr. Williams.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
Miss Vetrover, I've acquired the item you wanted.
Wonderful. I knew you were the right man for the job. I could feel it the moment I laid my eyes on you.
Should we meet?
Yes, absolutely. Come to the spa over by the pool area.
I'm heading in. Is everything in order as we discussed?
Of course, Miss Vetrova.
Good. I want the left room all to ourselves. And no screwing up with double bookings like yesterday with Portman and Mr. Bradley. I'm still trying to sort out that mess.
Oh, yes, yes, Miss Vetrova. Again, very sorry about that.
Mm-hmm.
please. You, leave us. You have the item with you. Can I have it, please?
Here you are.
Oh, thank you so much, Mr. Reaper. I can't tell you how much this means to me, Mr. Reaper. I'm afraid things aren't quite as serene here as they may seem on the surface.
I'm slowly beginning to understand that.
Tyson. He's not well. Hasn't been for some time. We used to be together.
Huh?
Good work, 47. Ludmilla Vetrova has been permanently retired. Just one more target to go. That is Stephen Bradley, notorious hacker, chief programmer at Haven, and rumored to be quite reckless in his behavior.
afraid it's going to be hard to find. It's Haven's chief software engineer.
He almost killed us. The boat is still out there in the water somewhere. I could have been in there. And all because he wanted to show off in that water. He's an absolute ass.
Yeah, he's not going out again, though.
So, Stephen Bradley likes to go on water scooters, but is unable to go out because the scuba instructor confiscated his keys. Shame. Those things are very accident-prone.
The scuba instructor grabbed his keys and won't give them back to me. I overheard it.
Over there and see what that was.
Can I help you? You're kind of freaking me out.
Oh crap. I don't feel so good. Where are the bathrooms?
I've been looking everywhere for those. You just made my day. I am gonna tear the sea a new one. Thanks, buddy.
All right.
My pleasure.
Let's see how well Mr. Bradley controls that water scooter of his. That's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.
How was your time in paradise?
Productive.
Right. We should hear from the others soon.
We're in. Whatever your robot did back on the island, it worked. Let's see. Yeah, here we are.
You found them?
Yeah, right here. But... no, wait a minute. Something's off. See here? All those controlling shares, those are basically the backbone of the Providence Empire, but they're not going to the new partner identities.
What do you mean?
I mean, they're allocated to someone else. Everything is. The partners are left with no real control. Who is Arthur Edwards?
Message from Olivia. Everything's going to plan. We know where the partners are. We have our targets. You're almost there, old friend. Feels good, doesn't it? We should head out before the storm hits. Time to fulfill our purpose, 47.
To take them all.